Polish.
Oh, and the other side. Okay, sorry.
Impatient, aggressive, hostile, switchy, bitchy, and unnecessarily abrupt at times, dark side. Surfaces, pierces the thin cling that feebly attempts to suffocate the side of D that's a magnet for hate. Reluctant to participate, rarely tries to cooperate, a tornado, no consideration, rapscallion, no emotion, no too much emotion. A watercolor canvas of reds, blacks, grays, depth, deep stains lie dormant till scrubbed. Rubbed, external forces release what initially appear as sources, but the irritation only causes momentum to build. Life-binding contract to be drawn and sealed, warranting her to flip, switch, act like a bitch, muscles involuntary twitch. She knows that it's stupid but loves every moment of it. Her friends warn her of the potential risks that may arise with the release of this little miss. Her reply, don't take the piss. Can't you see can handle this? Her shit, as she plunges her fist into a factory brick, shatters the mirror to deface the image of her actual prick. Habitual dick, always fucking up shit, hitting up shit, beating up shit. Inanimate objects that can't feel shit, won't feel shit, don't bullshit. Her people, parallel, selfish, egocentric, massive red brick. However you want to put it. Same traits, different form. D, she, rejects the norm, causes a storm. They, the silence, kind of magician, reconscious populations of neither participants into a passive compliance. Inhibitors of defiance, we're hypnotized by tyrants into a trance of perfunctory. To do the same shits daily and the same shifts weekly. Not seeing our donation to the honeypot of the bourgeoisie, so we do the same shit daily and the same shifts weekly. All the while watching poverty disintegrate into penury, disguised to smell nice, saturated in the scent of quixotic ideology, diffused through tidal waves flowing through our TV. Mind sponges absorbing so-called facts from the BBC. Actions dictated, thoughts manipulated, perfect comparison to the Nintendo Wii. Puppets in a panto, we wear invisible strings with precious plastic, our prized possession. We the heat mold into our creation, what we think will ease the journey to our destination. Buying clothes, fast cars, pops of procrastination dims the creativity of all those in our nation. D, she, exercises emotions in a poetic sublimation, a paper production of her structured rationalization. From a blank slate creates her customized creation. Thoughts, words, pens, microbrain, beatboxes, a rhythm, a flow of frustration, explanation of why I'm impatient, aggressive, hostile, switchy, bitchy, and unnecessarily abrupt at times.
I'm not picking up. I'm not to hope. Air 6!